To change the paper type in the trays, press Tray Settings, select the tray you wish to change, choose the correct paper type, press OK on the first window, then the second window.